Well then, shall we depart? Raise your weapon. On your guard. My turn. My blade sings. Now it begins. How's this? For the pride of Ku. You still have much to learn. I look forward to using this. Raise your weapon. On your guard. Here I come. My blade sings. Prepare yourself. Allow me. Now it begins. I need this. My turn. I need this. My blade sings. My turn.
What?
I fight for my friends.
Tenkusan!
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. You still have much to learn. I look forward to using this.
Thank you.
Raise your weapon.
On your guard.
Here I come. Prepare yourself. How's this? My turn. Allow me. Now it begins. How's this? My turn.
I'll end this.
It's over. I still have much to learn. You still have much to learn. I look forward to using this. If I must.
On your guard.
Here I come.
Ha! Now!
Now it begins.
I'm sorry.
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. You still have much to learn. I shall be your opponent. Here I come.
Here I go.
My turn. It's over. I still have much to learn. Or fight.
What to do? What to do?
Here I come.
Excellent. Forgive me.
Raise your weapon. On your guard. Here I come. Prepare yourself. Here. Now it begins. Here I come. What is this? I fight for my friends.
Soul get to send.
Next. I still have much to learn. You still have much to learn.
Are you my next patient?
Prepare yourself. How's this? Friends, I've failed you.
Thank you. Are you my next patient?
Prepare yourself.
Yeah.
What to do? Forgive me.
Be your opponent. Now it begins.
My blade sings.
Excellent work, Ikari. My journey will not end. poison that must be purged.
My turn.
Excellent work, Hikaru. Forgive me. Life is too precious to risk.
Prepare yourself. For the pride of Ku.
Poison that must be purged.
Now it begins.
I've got you.
My turn.
You did well. I'm sorry. I still have much to learn. Side or fight. Here I come. My blade sings.
Well now.
Prepare yourself.
Good.
Excellent work, Hikaru. This'll cool you down. I'm terribly sorry. Well now. No mercy. I know no cure for evil. What to do? Axe attack!
Too slow. Prepare yourself.
My blood boils!
Thank you.
衝撃戦。
Who's next? There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
Here I come.
Excellent work, Hikari.
My turn.
It's over.
Well now.This'll cool you down. Here I go. No mercy, only... My journey will not end.
Stand aside or fight.
My turn.
My turn.
Allow me.
Prepare yourself.
Who's next?
I still have much to learn.
Here I come.
My blade sings. Time to strike.
Excellent work, Hikari.
Here I come.
It's over. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
Life is too precious to risk.
Prepare yourself.
My blade sings. Time to strike.
Excellent work, Hikari. This'll cool you down.
Now it begins. How's this? For the pride of Ku. I shall be your opponent. Prepare yourself.
What to do? What to do? Axe attack!
Here I come.
Is this? Soul gets you set!
Who's next?
I still have much to learn. I'll do what I must. Prepare yourself. I'm sorry.
My turn. This'll cool you down. I'm terribly sorry. Well, now. This'll cool you down.
Prepare yourself.
Here I go. This'll cool you down.
My turn. For the pride of Ku.
It is. That's my purse! I thought I lost it. Thank you so much for finding it. Agni, what are you doing? Boa! I overheard the whole thing. You dropped your purse. What would have happened if this kind stranger hadn't picked it up? I don't know. Ugh, you can be so careless sometimes, Agni. Say, you're a traveler, aren't you? Think you could take my sister with you?
What?
She may act like a right fool sometimes, but she can do anything she sets her mind to. It'll put my mind at ease knowing she's not alone out there. So, thank you kindly. Hey! Bulla! Well, now. My name's Agnea. I'm a dancer on a journey to become a star. And, now that I think about it, I never got to thank you for earlier. This must be fate. Would it be alright for me to join your travels? Thank you so much! Are a symbol of hope. They bring smiles to people's faces.
That was incredible, Agnea!
Encore! Encore!
Thank you, everyone! But the fun's just getting started. I'm going to dance the night away.
Agnea, you all right?
I'm fine. I'm tougher than I look. I'm gonna be a star after all.
Oh, that's right.
To think our village is home to a future star.
We're all rooting for you, kid.
Thanks, everyone.
Why don't we call it a night? I doubt you'll be doing much more dancing after that.
I can keep going.
Agnea's saving for her journey to stardom. She's been working hard in this little tavern to earn whatever coin she can. I take it everyone here's prepared their tips for our dear dancer?
Sure have. It's all yours, Agnea.
You're the best, Agnea.
Let's toast to our future star!
You're all too kind.
Now go on, Agnea. Those tips won't collect themselves. See you dance, I feel lighter than air the next day. So I'm more than happy to give you what I can.
Thank you. Your dancing was as beautiful as always, Agnea. I'm looking forward to your next show. I think I'll bring my friends next time.
Really? I can't wait to see you then. Thank you so much, everyone!
It's us who should be thanking you, Agnea!
See you tomorrow!
Yeah! Now to clean this place up.
Oh, don't worry about that. You must be exhausted.
I'm fine. Besides, this won't take long.
Thanks for staying to clean up.
It's the least I can do after you let me dance in your stage.
Say, Agnea. Did you manage to get all the leaves you need?
Almost! Just 1,000 more to go. Then I'll finally have the 10,000 leaves I need!
Ever since we were little, you've been saying that you'd save up and leave the village to become a star.
That's right. What's this?
It's exactly 1,000 leaves. For you.
But why are you giving me so much?
Ha! Seems I shocked the fancy accent right out of you.
Oh!
I know you've been working hard to talk like city folk for when you make it big. You're really something, Agnea. You never gave up on your dream. Consider it my tip. It's my way of cheering you on.
Thank you, Gus.
You finally did it. Tomorrow's festival will be my last chance to see you dance.
You don't want to miss it. It'll be my best one yet.
I'm already looking forward to it. It's dark out. Get home safe, Agnea.
Take good care of this. take good care of this. Take good care of this. I'll take good care of this. I'm home! Oh, welcome home, Agni. You were working late tonight again. I'm sorry. I'll cook dinner right away. I finally have enough money. Really? So that means... Papa, do you remember our promise? You said I could go on my journey if I made 10,000 leaves with my dancing. Well, I did it. So I'm going on my journey, just like you promised I could.
Then go.
I'm going to become a star, and bring smiles to people's faces. Just like Mama.
Are you prepared for what that means?
I am. Mama was a star. She wrote her own songs and traveled the land, singing and dancing. Papa was a tailor. They met when he was making Mama's dresses. Mama wore them as she sang her heart out for the world to hear. Of course, Paula and I went everywhere with her. But those happy days were short-lived. Mama was so focused on making people smile that she never noticed how ill she was until it was too late. After some time, Mama went on one final journey, and this time to a place we couldn't follow. Ever since then, Papa's opposed my dream. My dream of following in Mama's footsteps. Mama.
Are you all right, Agnea?
I'm fine. Someday, I'm gonna be a star like you, Mama.
You get back up no matter how many times you fall. The moonstep is a difficult dance. But you can do whatever you set your mind to. Agnea, I want you to have this hairpin. Wear it and you'll feel like you can dance the night away. It's my lucky charm.
Wow! Thanks, Mama!
Stars are a symbol of hope. They put smiles on people's faces. I know you can do it, Agnea. Someday, you'll be a star.
I will, Mama.
Sun's up! Time to rise and shine! Nothing's gonna stop me today! Wake up, Paula!
What in tarnation? What's the matter, Agni?
It's morning! Breakfast time! It'll go cold if you wait too long! Now get out of bed!
Morning already, huh?
So, this is the last time I'll be eating your cooking for a while. I sure am gonna miss getting tasty meals handed to me.
From tomorrow on, it'll be your turn.
I think I'm finally starting to see how amazing you are, Agni.
Better late than never, I suppose. So, what are you doing today? Helping out with the festival?
I'm going into the woods to gather raspberries. We'll need as many as we can get for the town's famous raspberry pies.
I'll be helping Gus and the others with the heavy lifting.
You get more work done than a half dozen men.
Rounding them up is more the problem.
I can't imagine rounding them up will be a problem with your talents.
My talents?
You are a dancer after all. I'm sure men and women alike would gather round if you put on a little show.
Paula, just listen to what you're saying. I'd look like a right fool if I used my dance for something like that.
Oh, Agni, you can be so naive. Talents like yours are made to be flaunted. Thanks for breakfast, Agni.